Good afternoon, my beautiful people of the internet. Andrew here, and welcome to the Up Express. Today, we're doing something I promised for a long time, and it's busier than all hell, so apparently we're standing for the first trip, but yeah. Round trip ticket here, so about 45 minutes of train, so hope you guys enjoy. So yeah, here's what the train looks like. So, my first voyage on the Up Express, and it's busy. I thought everybody hated this train and it was empty, but I don't know, guys. So, hope you guys enjoy this. That's all I really want. And yeah, let's begin. We will begin when the train departs. Until then, I just guess I'm gonna talk about stuff. And what stuff will I be talking about?
Oh no,
I have no freaking idea. So, hopefully we got a good view of the windows. So yeah. The line 2 shuttle bus was busy. Yeah, I know I promised you guys a line 1 and 2 video, but it is literally way too busy, and the shuttle buses literally took like an hour just to get between Jane and Ossington, so yeah. It would have been a very boring video. I didn't really want to do that to you guys, so hopefully this will be somewhat exciting. I'm not sure, but yeah. Much Up Express content on YouTube, surprisingly enough. So, the good news is when we leave from Pearson, I'll be able to get a seat because I just need this one ticket to stay on the train. So, which is pretty exciting. I'm just wondering if y'all taken the Up Express before. Is it normal to be this busy? Because I apparently have been mistaken. Holy crap, more people are trying to get on. So, like I was saying, if you guys been on the Up Express before, let me know. Is it normally this busy? Because your boy is extremely displeased with this situation. Extremely displeased. What? Trains go like at a snail's pace, and some, yeah, they go fast, so I'm not sure about this one. Like, they're actually using the railway network here, like the rest of the train. So it is a train. It's not a light rail transit or a subway. It's a train, guys. I think this is actually the first time we've been on a commuter train on the channel, so it's kind of interesting. Maybe we'll come do an earlier video. Like, I'm already talking about my second trip on the Up Express, and I've only been on my first one for literally 35 seconds, but maybe we'll come a bit earlier. Maybe it's busier because I hear this is a way to bypass one of the closures today on the subway, so I'm not 100% sure. As you can see, guys, we're all stuffed cheek to cheek in here. Cheek to cheek.
brain it does.
I have a plan. I will come right before the 30, because it comes every 30 minutes, so I'm going to come right after the train leaves, so I'll be first in line, so I can at least get a seat. There's Bloor, guys. That's where I was today. On that goddamn Line 2 shuttle bus, which was absolute hell. Oh no. God help us. The train really cleared out. She really cleared out, guys. Busy, kind of loud and all that. So I'm gonna put some music in the background. So yeah, I'm gonna do that until the next stop. Then when we get to Pearson, I'll get myself a seat and we can continue the journey from there. But right now, there's really nothing much to say. So I guess Beethoven, bitches. Thank you. That is the same door chime as the Toronto Rocket, except Guinevere's famous, "Please stand clear of the doors." If anybody says, "I can't mimic the train lady on the subways," you're a liar. My Guinevere is on point. At least we have a... Awesome, even a little tray table. That's really cool. Seats are comfier. Comfier than the Go Bus. And in that case, probably the Go Train, because the seats look identical. In the second half. So, yeah. We'll make it awesome. Ooh, a golf course. I suck at golf, so. One of those things I cannot do. Maybe if I put some effort into it, I could manage. Yeah, I just spilled juice all over my shirt. Pitch, please. And I'm going to switch seats somewhere more ideal for filming, I guess, so we can get some great interior shots. PTO saw the interior of the train pretty well, but I can always do more, I guess. Thank you. think it's an appropriate time for some more Beethoven. What do you guys think? It looks like we're at Pearson now. Look at all those Staples trucks. Wow. Fun fact,
I have never been on a plane. I've never been on a vacation. I've never traveled. Actually, I went to Boston for a karate tournament, but that was pretty much the extent of my traveling experiences, I guess. But yeah. So I'm very unfamiliar with Pearson International, aka Super Spreader International, because everybody's coming back with Rona, or in this case, monkeypox. What the fuck is monkeypox, though? It's like, come on, like. And of course, any STD, they blame it on the gay people.
Yep, it's our fault. Monkeypox is our fault.
You gotta love it. Monkeypox. everybody's probably, what's going to happen after COVID? Like, what's the next disease going to be? Who would have predicted monkeypox? Monkeypox. There's the Pearson tram. A good view of it in a sec. To be honest, I think I'd be more excited about that little train thing than the actual flight itself. All those planes. Like I said, I've never been on a plane, but the day I do, of course, I'll bring you along with it, but oh my god, it's terrifying. It's terrifying. Holy fuck. I think I might actually shat myself if I went on a plane. Like, I almost nearly shat myself at Union Station because I couldn't find the bathroom in time. Yeah, I'm not gonna get into any details, but yeah, I'll know the feeling, like when you're just looking for a bathroom and you're rushing. There's another plane, guys. Seating or something. Yeah, I'll vacate the seat if necessary, but I'm not a dick. So yeah, have this, my round trip ticket, we good. Be good. Am I supposed to get off and get the next one? Oh no, we're good. It says train's gonna depart momentarily, so I think we all gooch. But yeah. So we saw the world from that side, so I guess it's time to see the world from this side. I know babies are babies, but you can't deny. It's irritating. I don't want to be a dick, but there's a point. There is a point, guys. Oh yeah, see, there's all the stations. Pearson, Weston, Bloor, and the Union. Wonderful.
farm thing they have here.
Oh, look.
That's the track for it. Looks like something straight out of Disney World, almost.
Well,
I don't know.
Sorry, Brenda.
I just declined my own mother's call. How rude.
Came from Union, I'm going back now. I just got the 2-trip ticket just to ride the train.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, enjoy.
I was like, am I in trouble?
No, I think we're good.
I think we could. Huh. I know they're like, oh, enjoy, but you're like, yeah, bitch, you crazy.
But,
yeah, here's...
Okay, so here's a quick look at... Up Express, the train. Back area. I mean, just a car up, but I still think it's pretty cool, guys. I still think it's pretty cool. See?
Looking train.
I like the double decker GO trains personally
a bit more, but I've never been on a double decker GO train. I've just seen videos of it, but we've been on the Up Express now. We're gonna have to change that soon. We're gonna have to change that extremely soon because your boy needs to get on a fucking GO train. That's it. Plain simple. Boom, boom, boom. Another airplane. Even have a little arrow on it. That's kind of cool. Oh, maybe it's supposed to be like an airplane or something?
Oh, cool. The priority seating almost looks like a couch. I love that.
the priority couch.
So guys, I think instead of wasting y'all time, I think
I'll see you guys when the train leaves, because I think we might be here for a couple more minutes, so yeah, see you guys later.
A few moments later.
I literally must have the timing of a god, people, because the second I cut away, this train got really freaking busy. Why do I even bother? Like, where did everybody come from? Like, did the flight just land or something? Like, bitch. It's busy. It's busy. Another plane up there. That's cool.
Not. Yeah.
We're still waiting for departure, guys, so any second now. Good, they found an empty seat. Like, I have no problem with people sitting beside me. It's just like, if there's open seats, don't sit beside me. But if there's no seats, I guess. What the hell? We can have a grand old time together. Trip would be both prices. Like, I thought it'd be like close to $24, but apparently not. Oh, I saved $12. I'm not complaining, but ooh, the monorail's back. Yay. Yeah. Your boy is ecstatic. He saved $12. I guess we're going to call this vlog first time on the Up Express. I think that's going to be a... or a round trip on the Up Express. Nah, first time on the Up Express sounds better. So... I don't know. I don't. So if you guys know how the Up Express usually operates with fare inspectors, times, like how busy is it usually? Yeah, let me know in the comments. I'm kind of interested. The monorail's back! Yay! But, and if you haven't been on the Up Express, $12! Come on! It's pretty awesome. I love it. I'm happy. If I die today, I will die a happy man. A happy, happy man. Well, I'm not planning to die today, so... Wow, that just got dark. Yeah, don't worry, guys. Dying is a Monday activity, not a Sunday activity. I'm kidding though, guys, I know. Like, I don't want anybody to think I am mentally unhinged. Because yes, I've been through that before, but I prevailed. I'm stronger because of it. And I can say, me sitting here right now is probably one of the biggest achievements of my life. because I paid $12. No, it's because I got the help I need and succeeded in life. Which is probably the greatest thing I have accomplished. And why the absolute fuck has this train not left yet? Come on. Come on, bitches, come on. I wanna go. I wanna go back to Union. I wanna go do stuff at Union. I wanna do Union activities. What are Union activities? Activities you do at Union Station. And why did I start the recording again? Oh yeah, I wanted to prove it was busy. So, I'll be right back.
1 eternity later.
Music to my ears, guys.
Believe it or not, the train got even freaking busier since last time I
checked in with you guys. So, yeah, I guess it's time to start our journey. And why the hell are we going backwards? Oh boy, this ain't gonna be good. This ain't gonna be good.
I can't believe this train got busier.
Like, where did all these people come from? Holy crap, ow. Trans, awesome.
so.
This might be a quieter trip back, but.
Of course, if I see something interesting, I'll let you know.
Or you'll see it and I'll just bring it up, I guess. Nice looking river there, huh? Did you just ever have that? Like, you just suddenly get really freaking tired out of nowhere? Like, it literally just comes at you and just like the Sandman kicks you in the crotch? No, that's what I feel like right now. The Sandman kicked me straight in the crotch. With his sandy toes.
Thank you.
building there was the clouds or something. I was like, holy crap, it just suddenly got dark. Apologize, guys. I don't know what just hit me. I almost fell asleep 3 times at this point. I'll save that for the Go Bus where I can have the guys in front of asleep, but. Because of the platform train doors, it's really hard to see the exterior of the train. But apparently, I think we got a good exterior shot. We got that awesome interior view, so. Yeah, I think we're doing pretty well.
Thank you. train, guys. Close up.
Really busy on the Union end, but when you get to the Pearson end, it is absolutely empty. So yeah, I'm sorry for almost falling asleep on that train ride. Like, at this point I've been out for about 24 hours, so yeah. At least we got the vlog done. That's really the main thing. Yeah, other than the fact I fell asleep, no, I didn't fall asleep, I was dozing off, that's why the camera kept doing this, got weird, but yeah, I'm sorry about that, I am just so freaking tired, and it's too true, trains make you doze off. So I guess without further ado, I guess we'll end it in front of the Up Express entrance, and yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed, first time on Up Express, it was pretty damn awesome, exciting. And yeah, I guess, like always, live life to the absolute fullest. And goodbye, you glorious motherfuckers.